My own experience with dementia began around 20 years ago, with my nan being diagnosed with Alzheimer's and surviving roughly around a decade beyond that. I was quite young then, so I was kind of having the experience from afar because I didn't really understand what was going on. It wasn't until my mum was diagnosed not too soon after my nan had passed away that I really started to feel the effects, mostly because I became her carer for a few years. And one of the things that was made so hard, because she'd seen her own mother go through it, she was aware of what she was then going to go through, and that was the nightmare, really. So that was my experience, was having to help her go through that, having to try to help myself understand this, all of the changing circumstances that are occurring, this role reversal, how this person is changing, how our relationship is changing, having to deal with that. It is awful, and there's no way around that, really. It just is. A dementia friend means to me someone who is willing to take a short step of just gaining some understanding of what someone who's suffering from dementia is going through. And that step is so important for making those sufferers and the loved ones of those sufferers feeling included. Us humans, general nature is to step away from it and just ignore a lot of the time. And the more someone can feel included, the better it is. Community is so important, and it's one of the things that Dementia Australia does so well, is to create and foster that community around those sufferers and the carers and families of those people suffering.